In this video, we are going to talk about the Russian colloquial expression «ничего себе», which could mean astonishment, surprise, discontent, distrust, irony, and many other things. We'll watch several episodes from Russian movies, and we'll start with «Любовь-морковь».
А я вчера в зоопарке была и видела вот такую змею. Представляешь?
Ничего себе!
In the episode, taken from the movie «Любовь-морковь», we can pay attention to the usage of a colloquial Russian expression «ничего себе». First, you can hear a girl who is boasting that she saw a big snake at the zoo, and she asks a woman if she could imagine that. And the woman, in her turn, is quite surprised, and she says «ничего себе», which is «wow», «incredible».
«Ничего себе».
So, you can see that «ничего себе» can express astonishment or surprise. Let's see one more example from the movie «Утомленные солнцем».
Дядя Митяй!
Дядя Митяй!
А ты что будешь? Чай с вареньем или кофе с молоком?
Я буду кофе с вареньем.
Ничего себе!
Бабушка!
In this episode, we can hear a girl offering a man who she calls Uncle Mitai tea with jam or coffee with milk. And she gets an unexpected answer, I'll have coffee with jam. Я буду кофе с вареньем. And the little girl is quite surprised, and she expresses that with ничего себе. And afterwards she calls her grandma.
Бабушка!
Ничего себе can be a part of a phrase and can be used with other words, which we'll see in a war movie, А зори здесь тихие.
Разуться всем!
Ничего себе, командочка! Хорошо, что не раздеться.
Отставить разговорчики, выполняйте!
In this episode, we can spot a very interesting usage of ничего себе as a part of a phrase. Girls were ordered to take off their shoes, and then one of them says ничего себе, командочка, which is what a command, what a nice command. Командочка here is diminutive, which is minor command, little command, to express irony. At least we don't have to take our clothes off. Хорошо, что не раздеться. So here, ничего себе sounds ironic. Then they get the answer of their commander. Отставить разговорчики, be silent, выполняйте, carry out. So you can hear that ничего себе can serve as an emphasis to add a touch of irony. Pay attention to the pronunciation of ничего себе here. It can sound as ничего себе or ничего себе, which is quite often used in colloquial Russian language.
Ничего себе, командочка! Хорошо, что не раздеться!
We'll see one more example of the usage of ничего себе in ironic sense or with a touch of distrust, discontent, taken from a very famous Russian cartoon «Зима в Простоквашино». Pay attention to this example. It's also a part of a phrase, but it's used with an adjective.
Погода у нас хорошая.
Ничего себе хорошая! Метель два дня воет!
As you can see, ничего себе хорошая expresses irony. Yeah, really nice. The blizzard is raging. So, now we'll move on to another meaning of ничего себе, which is quite well, not so bad. Let's see an example from a Russian movie.
Теперь хорошо?
Ничего себе!
Вот я говорил вам, прекрасный зонт, вместительный. Под ним даже, знаете, уютно.
This example shows that ничего себе can be used in the meaning of not so bad, quite well. The man asks the woman if she feels better under the umbrella, and she says, quite well, not so bad. And then the man says, well, I told you, that's capacious and perfect. So we'll see one more meaning of ничего себе, which is not bad, or a positive opinion about somebody or something, taken from the movie «У озера».
Ты знаешь, очень трудно быть девушке-журналистом, когда еще сама ничего себе.
This usage of ничего себе might seem quite unusual, although it's often used in Russian. So here the girl is complaining that it's very difficult for a girl to be a journalist, especially if she is ничего себе, pretty, not so bad. So here you can see a positive opinion given to somebody or something. And to finish our discussion today, we'll see a very famous episode, which everyone in Russia knows, taken from the cartoon which we've already seen today, «Зима в Простоквашино».
Ничего себе! Вашу маму и там, и тут передают.
Here the postman says «Ничего себе!» because she can't understand why she can see the same woman both on TV and next to the fir tree.
До чего техника дошла?
Это не техника дошла, а я сама сюда дошла на лыжах.
This episode is famous for the play on words which they use. Это не техника дошла, а я сама сюда дошла, which is quite difficult to translate. But pay attention to the comments.
Это не техника дошла, а я сама сюда дошла на лыжах, а концерт на пленку записан.
Ничего себе! In this video we've seen a lot of meanings of this wonderful expression. Hope you'll use it when you speak Russian, and good luck with your studies.